This is where the Lakers started, so there are a lot of Laker fans here in Minnesota.
D'Angelo Russell coast to coast, after the Wolves turned it over. Timberwolves had scored on 9 out of 10 possessions before turning that one over. Just their second turnover of the game.
Nick Young working baseline.
He converts at the rim, but he doesn't get there all that often.
Russell.
D'Angelo Russell playing pretty good tonight. He's been pretty impressive, right? He's come off the bench and given him some good minutes.
He hit his first shot in the game, then he missed his...
It was Russell.
Yep. He's got it going right now. First made three of the night for the rookie out of Ohio State. He's got 10. Sitting on 299 for a long time. Sacre underneath. Young pulls up from the free throw line. Martin has 9 of the 10 points for the Wolves here in the quarter. Weird is way open for three, and he'll drill it. Russell pulls up. Russell's feeling it now. 5 of 10 with 12 points.
This is great. If you're Sam Mitchell, you got to go to your guys. How many points in the game? It has been a huge game changer.
Russell fouled as he goes up by Towns. In that area, they give up 17 and a half points per game off turnovers near the bottom third of the league. And Russell now will get a chance to add to the points off turnovers. Russell gets three back just like that. D'Angelo Russell with 18 in the game, and that is a new career high for him.
That's the way to press up, Andrew. Get up on Lou Williams, who wants to shoot a three.
Russell's been red hot here in the second half and continues to be on fire. That's 19 for him here in the half.
That's huge.
Down to a two-point game with 45.4 to go. And all the talk after the Clippers game was about closing out contests. Timberwolves had a three-point lead with a minute to go against the Clippers and couldn't close it out. Russell takes it right at Wiggins and banks it home with 2.2. Timberwolves will have to use their final timeout. And you see Kobe Bryant as excited as anybody as a leader over there on the Laker bench.
I thought Andrew did a pretty good job of defending him.
Kind of surprised they didn't use the foul.
Exactly right. So he comes up, and Andrew, the clock is winding down here. But, you know, it's so hard to use that foul in that situation. You never know when he's going to shoot it. But he made D'Angelo double clutch right there, and he still makes that tough shot going to his strong hand to left. That's just a really difficult shot. And he just kisses off the glass.